Former RBI Governor Raghuram Rajan said that he would have resigned if the demonetization decision was thrust on him, but made it clear that the government can bypass the central bank if it wants to push ahead with such a decision. It happened in 1978. Government brought in demonetization through an ordinance. The government can completely bypass the RBI, he told the media ahead of the launch of his book I Do What I Do on reform, rhetoric and resolve in the capital. Asked what he would have done if the government wanted to bring in demonetization and whether he would have said no only over his dead body, Rajan replied the government does not need the RBI's nod, and if it still wanted to go ahead with it, then the only option is take my resignation. It is not fair to answer this question unless you are in that position. Any civil servant, regulator or a central banker, to the extent they have to implement a policy they don't believe in. Basically, they should not be sabotaging the policy because it is for the elected government to do what it wants. The only option is opting out. Rajan said during his tenure in the RBI, which ended in the first week of September last year, absolutely there was no date fixed for implementing demonetization. INS report.